With overnight temps taking a big dip, keeping Fido safe and inside is paramount. I'm Heather Mills. Tonight, why just because your dog has fur, experts say, doesn't necessarily mean he's safe.